Welcome, Mr. Ian Dickson.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. It's nice to be here. Well, this is a new tune. This one I've never played this at all. It's about being poor. Money. Landlord's knocking. Stay down low. Stay real quiet, try to move real slow. I hope it gives up. Don't have the rent. Little money we had's already spent. Worked hard on our lives, just ain't right. Whoa, money's tight. Green bologna and fuzzy cheese. Refrigerator, petri dish disease. Stomach's growling, the cupboard's bare. Even mice don't hang around in there. Worked hard all our lives, just ain't right. Whoa, money's tight. Started out with nothing but our dreams. Faith's sometimes harder than it seems. Sometimes you just take what you can get. Give it all you got and there's nothing to regret. Old Camaro up on jacks. Won't get far with radiator cracks. It's leaking oil. Tires shot. If the damn thing ran at all, I'd be running hot. Worked hard all our life, just ain't right. Whoa, money's tight. We've been struggling to make it through. Sometimes even thought about leaving you. But I made a promise that I just can't break. White dress at church, a ring and a wedding cake. Worked hard all our life, just ain't right. Whoa, money's tight. Money's tight. Money's tight. Thank you very much. Hey, thanks for coming out tonight. It's a beautiful night, the end of summer here, which is the perfect time of year in Texas. So it's kind of nice to lay out there and enjoy the good weather. And this is a song about bad weather. This is a song I wrote after Hurricane Katrina hit New Orleans. That's when a lot of the musicians were out of work. In New Orleans, they moved to Austin. They said it sounded different. It sounded like somebody put gumbo in the chili. A house built by the levee, down below the water line. Eating oysters, playing trumpet, dealing cards and drinking wine, c'est la vie. Greasy nights, summer, t-shirts sticking to my skin. Talk storms along the Gulf Coast, here to wash away our sins, c'est la vie. Never thought it'd wash away Big Easy. Never thought the Mississippi River'd ever wash away New Orleans. Making nightmares of my dreams, Sylvie. Seabirds flying inland, we shoot all of seeing the signs. Watching taillights on the highway in a never-ending line, c'est la vie. And curse that El Camino,
parts spread all across the yard. They gave us plenty of warning, man, it shouldn't be this hard, say Levine. Never thought it'd wash away Big Easy. Never thought the Mississippi River'd ever wash away New Orleans. Making nightmares of my dreams, say Levine. Count myself a lucky one, escaping with my life. I should have left a week before with my brother and his wife, say Levine. Nothing left to pack up, so I moved to Baltimore. Now I spend my summers playing on the Jersey Shore, say Levine. Thought it'd wash away Big Easy. Never thought the Mississippi River'd ever wash away New Orleans. Making nightmares of my dreams, say Levine. Guess I'll find another dream, say Levine.
I played this for a guy that actually lived in New Orleans, and he said, I like the song, but it wasn't the Mississippi that flooded New Orleans. It was Lake Pontchartrain. So, but that didn't fit the meter of the song. So, you know, I just... So you got... Did anybody listen to KHYI radio?
Yeah.
They had a songwriting contest, and they gave you a topic. You had to write to the topic, and the topic was Just Saw Jimmy Hoffa. And since I was the only person who was alive when Jimmy Hoffa disappeared, I won the contest. One of the other guys said, you know, I had to ask my dad who Jimmy Hoffa was. Which really shocked me. You think he'd go to Google. And,
you know. He could just ask you.
He could ask me. You know. At least he didn't say I had to ask my grandfather. You know. At least it... So this was a silly throwaway song, but it won the contest.
Love more on a Saturday night, hanging with the usual crew. My buddy pointed out my favorite waitress, bet you'd never go home with you. Well, that's a bet I'll take, cause I've been working on a brand new pickup line. It's a little bit rough, but a couple more shiners will make it sound just fine. I just saw Jimmy Hoffa riding in his Pontiac. Just saw Amelia Earhart, says she is flying back. The Bigfoot riding the Loch Ness Monster, trying to get a better view. I've seen Santa at the end of this bar, but I've never seen a woman like you. She gave me a look like you'd give a kid when he's up to no good. Then she smiled, gave me a wink, showed me that she understood. When she got off work, she took me home in an old green Pontiac, with Michigan plates and blood on the dash and a skeleton in the back. I just saw Jimmy Hoffa riding in his Pontiac. Just saw Amelia Earhart, said she is flying back. The Bigfoot riding the Loch Ness Monster, trying to get a better view. I've seen Santa at the end of this bar, but I've never seen a woman like you. Be careful what you ask for, just might come your way. If I just kept my big mouth shut, I wouldn't be here today. explaining to the FBI everything I saw. I was just looking for a little bit of fun, wasn't trying to get in trouble with the law. I just saw Jimmy Hoffa riding in his Pontiac. Just saw Amelia Earhart said she is flying back. Bigfoot riding the Loch Ness Monster trying to get a better view. I've seen Santa at the end of this bar, but never seen a woman like you. One more time. I just saw Jimmy Hoffa riding in his Pontiac. Just saw Amelia Earhart said she is flying back. The Bigfoot riding the Loch Ness Monster trying to get a better view. I've seen Santa at the end of this bar, but I've never seen a woman like you. I've seen Santa at the end of this bar, but I've never seen a woman quite like you.
Thank you very much. That was a very silly one.
That's good.
Funny thing was, I lived in Detroit at that time, not far from where that happened.
Oh, wow.
I had nothing to do with it. I had nothing to do with it. I had nothing to do with it. Got to play a show with Bug Henderson here a couple years ago. Yeah, did a couple shows with Bugs, and he gave me the hardest time about doing this song. Because it's so depressing. But if you like depressing songs, you really like this song. And I realized this almost 10 years ago. There was a mine in West Virginia called the Sago Mine. And on the news, they said that the 12 trap miners had all been freed. And they were all okay. This is like the 11 o'clock news. And so I went to bed feeling pretty happy because I'm following the news all day. And the next morning, it turns out that the reports were wrong, and actually only one of them had survived, and the rest of them had died in the mine. So that morning, I wrote this song. Jared, turn your light on. Ain't no use conserving. I'm tired and this air don't smell too fine. Just let me see the faces of my brothers down in this old Sago mine. Randy, yeah, you're right, son. God did not desert us. He's been with us all this time. Dealt us all a hand to play. Every day we played it down in this old Sago mine. Tell the ones we love that it ain't hard here. Waiting for the end of the line. Tell them there's no pain, there's only sadness. We're missing them already deep in this old Sago mine. You should be proud, boys, all you've done here. Listen and wait for a sign. And dream about the picnics, sunshine and baseball, not of this old Sago mine. Tell the ones we love that it ain't hard here. Waiting for the end of the line. Tell them there's no pain, there's only sadness. We're missing them already deep in this.
Sago man. So rest up now, boys. Have faith they'll find us. Listen and wait for a sign. Angel or man, or a man car, I'll take us away from this old Sago man. Tell the ones we love that it ain't hard here. Waiting for the end of the line. Tell them there's no pain, there's only sadness. We're missing them already, deep in this old Sago man.
That is kind of depressing. So you think about that when you... Well, we might do that one. Yeah, that'd be much more cheerful. We were talking about whiskey before. I wrote this after reading an article about per capita consumption of whiskey during the revolutionary times. People were putting away like gallons of it. And that's now dropped to just a mere shadow of that.
Just out of divorce court, sleeping on a concrete bench. I got some bad nerve, no. Life's at work in 2 weeks, someone's throwing a monkey wrench. Gotta be waiting, let it go. Nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. Just can't drown your troubles in low-carb beer. Wanted to start drinking when you walked right out my door, but nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. I went to Waxahachie just to have a shot or two. All I could find was internet cafes. It'll take more than a latte to get this cowboy through, but somebody's missed the point along the way. Nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. Just can't drown your troubles in low-carb beer. I wanted to start drinking when you walked right out my door, but nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. Nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. Just can't drown your troubles in low-carb beer. I wanted to start drinking when you walked right out my door, but nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. This is Helen's story. It's a sad one, but it's true. She sobered up through no fault of her own. Can't find a soul to drink with since he said we're through. Her need for alcohol's been overblown. Nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. Just can't drown your troubles in low-carb beer. I wanted to start drinking when you walked right out my door, but nobody's drinking whiskey anymore.
Now that you've heard it a few times, you can sing along with it.
Nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. Just can't drown your troubles in low-carb beer. I'd wanted to start drinking when you walked right out my door. Nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. That was beautiful. Nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. Just can't drown your troubles in low-carb beer. I wanted to start drinking when you walked right out my door, but nobody's drinking whiskey anymore. Nobody's drinking whiskey anymore.
That was fun.
Too much to drink and my mind is kinda hazy. Some folks say that I'm a little crazy. Guess they're right, I'm just crazy about you. Well, I've been quite insane since the first time that we met. Been howling at the moon, don't know why, but I'll expect it's because I'm still crazy about you. I don't know why gag have this effect on me. You're driving me about as crazy as I wanna be. And after all these years, I know that you can see it's not that crazy to question my sanity. Well, the music's getting started, and baby, they wanna dance with butterflies. Like our first glance, still the same, I'm still crazy about you. I don't know why you have this effect on me. You're driving me about as crazy as I want to be. And after all these years, I know that you can see it's not that crazy to question my sanity. Well, the evening's getting late, we can dance on by the firelight. Nothing can go wrong, 'cause everything just feels right. It's because I'm still crazy about you. I'm still crazy.
Thank you very much. Well, thank you for having me out to In the Music Room. This is always so nice. Does anybody know where Honey Grove, Texas is? Between Paris and Bonham.
Yes, it is.
A little bump in the road. I played at a wedding there. Since I'm not a wedding singer, they kind of cajoled me into playing it. And so I thought the least I could do is write them a song. So I wrote them this song. They got divorced 2 years later, but that's... Yeah. The song had nothing to do with it, though. The song had nothing to do with it. Not nothing to do with it. I still have the song. It's true. It's the only song about Honey Grove that I'm aware of. Beyonce hasn't done one yet. She could.
No one has too much to say about this old town. Books are never written and movies never made. Never found much reason for me to hang around. If you had asked, I probably would have stayed. Finally back in Texas where I'm supposed to be. Never had much patience for the road. thing that matters now is you and me and a small town wedding here in Honey Grove. Too much time without you and not much to do. String of old motel rooms from here to Tennessee. And something in each small town reminding me of you. I hope you heard my songs and thought of me. I'm finally back in Texas where I'm supposed to be. Never had much patience for old. The only thing that matters now is you and me and a small town wedding here in Honey Grove. Well, let's give them something to say about this old town. Let them say it's where dreams and wishes everyone came true. Let's hear them whisper, she's such a lovely bride, and he's a lucky man to spend his life with you. Texas, where I'm supposed to be. Never had much patience for old. The only thing that matters now is you and me and a small town wedding here in Honey Grove. A small town wedding here.
I was talking earlier about Dennis Todd losing Dennis this year. Big shock. One of the guys that's played up here many times. And we lost Bugs last year. And it always reminds me that kind of our music friends, you seem to have a different bond with your music friends than your neighbors and your work friends. And it's very hard to lose them. But for the most part, they're pretty happy people that would just like you to keep listening to music, and they wouldn't want you to be bummed out about it. So I wrote this song originally for a friend of mine up in Sherman named Pat. It just comes out year after year now because we always seem to be losing some of our music friends, which is kind of the way things go. Another tune for Texas. Music doesn't move me like before. The beat's a little slower. Toes don't feel like tapping anymore. Had plans for the weekend with someone that I'm never gonna see. I know he'd miss the music. I know exactly what he'd say to me. And don't you cry for me. Don't you dare be sad. Think of all the good times we have had. Hold a chair out for the ladies. See them safely home again. Save a table right up front and share it with a friend. Don't you let the music in, don't cry for me. Just another Friday night. Another night of music at the hall.
There's an empty seat up front. There's no hat, no smile, no cheerful call. He always got there first, even when he had the longest way to go. He always loved music. It's something that he'd want us all to know. And don't you cry for me. Don't you dare be sad. Thank you for all the good times we have had. Hold a chair out for the ladies. See them safely home again. Save a table right up front and share it with a friend. Don't you let the music end, don't cry for me. Did you ever wonder why things don't turn out like you plan? Just don't forget that. Tell your friends you love them while you can. Don't have an expectation that tomorrow's gonna end like yesterday. Make time for the music before it fades away. And don't you cry for me. Won't you dare be sad. Think of all the good times we have had. Hold a chair out for the ladies. See them safely home again. Save a table right up front and share it with a friend. Won't you let the music end, don't cry for me. Won't you let the music end, don't cry for me. Won't you let the music end, don't cry for me.
I did not write this next song. This song was written by Mark Youngers, J-U-N. He writes the best song, farm songs on the planet. This is not a farm song, but if you ever want to hear songs about farms, they're the most authentic, wonderful songs about farms that you'll ever hear. But this is not about this. This is just my favorite Mark Youngers song. He lives down in San Marcos. I just love the hook on this one for some reason.
Sit and watch the phone ring for a while. Thought it might be you who tried to call. Every time I try to dial, you make me feel just like a fool. It ain't funny when it's you. The hobos and the junkies walk and pray. See us walking every day in town. They assume we were related, and they let me try and pick a fight. It ain't funny when it's you. When the laughing is all over, and there's nothing left to do, we'll find someone to hold you tight. It ain't funny when it's you. I'm kicking cans down the street. I'm running roughshod and I'm sinking here to stay. Feel brand new as I'm crawling away. It ain't funny when it's you. Street lights, they don't shine like they did. I guess that everything could fade. Like a hobo or a junkie or a jaded circus clown. It ain't funny when it's you. Like a hobo or a junkie or a jaded circus clown. It ain't funny when it's you.
Thank you, Mark. Okay, I just love this song. I also did not write this song, but I'll finish up with a fairly new one I wrote. I have to do this one because Ray Wiley Hubbard is my favorite Texas musician. And this is my favorite Ray Wiley Hubbard song. Well, really? He is such a nice guy and funny as can be. But this is not a funny song. This is not Redneck Mother. This is not going to do Snake Fall. I love Snake Farm. This is a song that Ray wrote when he was trying to get his act together, and he's probably in his mid 40s at the time, and he's trying to straighten up, and Mother Hubbard was helping him. Judy was helping him straighten out, and he locked himself away and learned how to finger pick, and he wrote this song. After he read a book by a German poet called Rilke. I'm wearing old boots with high Cuban heels. My soles, they are worn, and I stand here by grace. My trousers are torn, and my jacket is borrowed. And I'm wearing the time behind the eyes in my face. I am not looking for loose dimes or pretty girls with crosses round their necks. And I don't want four roses and water. I'm not looking for God. I'm not looking for sex. I have worn out my welcome in certain small circles, in Spanish bordellos and Confederate states. And there is an angel in leathers and kindness, and she whispers my name as she smiles at my fate. I am not looking for loose diamonds or pretty girls with crosses round their necks. And I don't want four roses and water. I'm not looking for God. I'm not looking for sex. Here's to the true believers. They're out on the road tonight. And no matter what happens, I know they'll be okay. And to the rock and roll gypsies, may the last song that you sing be by Mr. Van Zandt when you're down in old Santa Fe. Well, I have a mission and a small code of honor to stand and deliver to you by whatever measure. And this message you bring you, I got from this old boy Rilke. Said our fears are like dragons guarding our most precious treasures. I am not looking for loose diamonds or pretty girls with crosses round their necks. I don't want four roses and water. I'm not looking for God, and I just want to see what's next. thank you very much. I'm going to do one more here, and we'll take a little break, I believe, and then we'll have two sets. From that. That sounds really good. Done funny tuning here. Why have we done funny tuning? I'm not really sure. you probably do. So you probably read a lot, and you find songs and the stuff you read. I read a history of the blues, and it was just fascinating. It's actually an academic piece, so it was a little bit dry. But the essence of where the blues came from, and the fact that it was field work, and it was originally created to kind of pass the time and communicate about things you wanted to talk about and let the emotions flow without letting anybody know that it was happening. And it kind of grew up in the Delta and moved up to Chicago. And so this is kind of my tribute to the blues. It's up a song, sing it out in the fields. Get yourself a song, sing it out in the fields. Make it a sad one, don't let them know how you feel. Sing about something, not what you really mean. Sing about something and not what you really mean. I gotta find a woman to wipe my front porch clean. So grab yourself a bottle and drag it across them guitar strings. Grab yourself a bottle and drag it across them guitar strings. Ain't no fine sound of the way it rings. Take it to Chicago and make that big town dance. Take it to Chicago and make that big town dance. You know they're gonna love you even if you give them half a chance. Get yourself a song, sing it out in the fields. Get yourself a song, sing it out in the fields. Make it a sad one, don't let them know how you feel. Make it a sad one, don't let them know how you feel. Thank you very much.